Hi there, this is Amit Rana from kitflix.com, and in this video we are going to see how we can install Python packages on a Windows computer using the command prompt. I have this complaint, I have this request from almost every student of mine that they cannot run the PIP command on a Windows computer, and whenever they try to do something with PIP install or PIP 3 install, they get an error like this. PIP3 is not recognized as an internal or external command. And even after you have the Python installed on your computer, you still get this error message many a times. Let's see how to solve this message. In order to do so, let's try to install the Python from beginning. So I have removed the Python installation that I have in my computer for this video. So let's go to python.org, the official Python website, and then going into the downloads. Let's go to all releases. Select the one which you use. I personally use this one, Python 3.7.6 for my projects. So just select Python 3.7.6. And if you browse down or if you scroll down the video, you will see the package. So here it is, Windows x86-64 executable installer. That's what we want to install it on Windows computer. Let's click that. And the Python installation will download. Once the setup file of Python is downloaded, what you need to do is just like regular, double click that setup and the Python installation will start. This is where some settings are important, and that's why it doesn't work for many people. First of all, check mark add Python 3.7 to path. That is first condition. It enables the Python related path variables to be updated so that the commands like pip can be found. Second thing to do is go to customize installation and make sure the pip install is checkmarked over here. That is the second thing that you need to make sure. Then click next and preferably click this, install for all users. Thereby, it will install the Python for all the users which are there on your computer, and then click install. Once you install Python in this way, you can run the PIP commands from terminal or from command prompt of Windows. If you have both Python 2 and Python 3 installed on the same computer, then it's better to specify PIP or PIP 3, where PIP will be recognized for Python 2 and PIP 3 for Python 3. If you have just Python 3 installed on the machine, just like what I'm doing right now on my computer, then there is no need to worry about PIP 3, and you can simply go on and install it using PIP. Now, once this is installed, I'll try to install some library into my computer and let's see if it works for me. Let's search a Python package for installation. So let's go to pypi.org. And let's search something which is useful for me. Let's see if I can found something. Azure IoT Hub. So I experiment on Azure IoT Hub quite a lot. So let's see if there is some package. Okay. So this is the Azure IoT Hub which can be installed with PIP install Azure IoT Hub. We'll try that once the Python is installed. So the setup is successful. Now to install the packages, it is also important that you run the command prompt as administrator. So simply type start menu and type cmd. So in the start menu, type cmd. The command prompt will show up like this. Right click it and run as administrator. This will run the command prompt as administrator and you are able to download the software. So just click yes here. And then simply type your command. So pip install Azure IoT Hub. And it will collect the package from the pypi.org Python repository and install it on your machine. Just like that. Thereby, you can install, download and install any Python packages as you want from a Windows command prompt shell. You can also update the PIP installed on your system with this command, python-m pip install upgrade PIP. Not necessary, but it's better to keep the PIP or keep the PIP upgraded. That's it. So that will upgrade the PIP on the computer and you are good to install any package as you want. Thank you for watching this video.